and 9.625. So here is Laurie Strong on the asymmetric bars. Fascinating position. She could pass the two Australian girls if she produces a performance to compare with that in the team competition.
Superb dismount. Not a thing wrong with it.